Okay, so the thing about that part in the combo is that it's not 100% true. It's a 50 to 60% chance because it depends on the stun or the character that they're playing.